Hi, welcome to this video. My name is Steven Franke from howtosellhairextensions.com. Some time ago I received an email from Victoria. Victoria wrote that she has a beautiful looking website and she is in the business for some time. But she also has a lot of visitors who only visit one page of the website and then bounce away without buying anything. And she has a lot of new visitors, so hardly any returning visitors. Because people who buy anything need to have multiple moments of contact, it was needed to increase the number of visits of those visitors to her website. Victoria has a lot of passion for hair and making people feel and look good. She also had a lot of experience with hair extensions. So what we did is to come up with a hair block. The hair block uses the experience and passion Victoria has for hair and making people feel and look good, and the ideal client portfolio to write stories that her ideal clients are looking for. First, we defined the ideal client. The ideal client depends on where people live, the kind of jobs they have, the industry they work, the interests they have, the hobbies, all the kind of information. That helps you to define a person that stands for your ideal client. If you know who you're selling to, it's easier for you to write a story for those clients, potential clients. So Victoria started to write blog posts for those ideal clients. Post about 300 to 400 words, and she posted it on a regular basis combined with an awesome looking picture of the hair. That helped her to increase the number of returning visits. And when people who visited a blog post started to comment, Victoria was able, because she knew exactly who the kind of person were, to answer in a way that the potential client would like, they turned into returning visitors. She engaged with her clients. And that helped her to get more visitors to her website. If you are interested in that kind of solution too, to get a blog post, a hair blog for your website, contact me and I help you. Good luck, I'm looking forward to support you.